Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is horn effect. Do you sometimes make negative assumptions of people just by how they look or act? In this video, you'll discover why. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. The horn effect is when one person judges another person and attributes negative qualities to them based on one known quality. For example, you might have the assumption that guys are better web developers than ladies, but that is not the case. You might have this assumption because you know more male developers and you drive your conclusions from there. Or you might quickly judge the person that you just met as aggressive, just because the person was talking a lot and you start to dislike them instantly. But that might be a false assumption that will later impact building your relationships any further. The horn effect plays an important role in the hiring process when it could lead to making assumptions about potential candidate. This could potentially increase the chances that company will rule out potentially ideal candidate and hire the wrong person instead. To avoid horn effect and make the right decisions, there are some suggestions that you can follow. First, treat every person as a potential candidate without making assumptions about how they look or how they act. Second, have a certain pre-selected criteria based on what you'll be rating all candidates, like programming skills, experience, and education. This way, you'll be less likely to assign any assumptions and instead base your decision on pre-selected criteria. Third, focus on the goal. The goal is to hire the best candidate for the position instead of finding the most likable person, so keep it in mind. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what horn effect is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.